My stage name is actually my middle name. So Miller is my middle name and Jukes is my last name. So I thought that my first name kind of sounds like a magician. So I changed it to Miller. I grew up on country music, but I've always been fascinated by like America. So like, you know, all that kind of Midwest and cowboy movies and like a True Grit and all that kind of stuff. And there's a movie with Robert Duvall and stuff. It's called Get Low, and it's just awesome. And it's all like kind of Midwestern kind of thing. And like my, obviously, fashion with the hat. I love my hats. This one's custom made, by the way, in Nashville. And it was awesome. My girlfriend paid for it and she realized how expensive it was. And it was my favorite expression / favorite present ever. I create the music by just playing a couple of chords and see where my voice takes me and try to kind of come up with a subject, really. I like to kind of write about things, certain things, like stories or themes or something that's happened to me, so I can kind of really get into it. Ray LaMontagne is like the reason why I got into music. I had him, my brother showed me him like years and years ago, and as soon as I heard his stuff, I just wanted to play. And then I saw him, and he was just incredible. I think the moment that it all came together, or I realised it all came together, was when we shot the video for Chase the Sun. It was like we had a crew and everything, like makeup artists and that kind of stuff. And that was, it was really weird, but it was really cool. And everyone just started like getting really into it. Like the band were really into it. And even the director was in it. And how it came out and how it was received, it was really awesome. So for me, that was the time when we said, this could actually go somewhere. This, you know, this is a big step up for us. And yeah, I think we've just keep getting stronger and stronger. In the next 12 months, I want to make my album, my debut album, and I want to play festivals and maybe tour Australia and maybe head to the States. Yeah, I'd love to tour. So many bands I'd love to meet in a festival and hang out with them and stuff. So for the next 12 months, is my focus is to play festivals and finish this album.